Fast approaching, have you decided what to buy your loved one yet? Well, if you haven't, I think I can help. Here in the Fort Worth, Dallas area, Christmas and the lifestyles of the rich and famous seem to go hand in hand. And the gifts they have to choose from, well, they don't disappoint either. And if your loved one is more of a foodie like me, Chef Kent Rathbun can always prepare a special dining experience of the finest cuisine, perfectly paired with your favorite wines. Well, after experiencing all of this luxury, I think I'm going to make a few changes to my Christmas list. Has your doctor told you to lay off the salt? Well, if you suffer from allergies or skin conditions, salt might be just what you need. But don't eat it, just breathe. If you're considering remodeling and redecorating your home, it can be an overwhelming task. There are construction questions, design issues, and what about those furnishings? Well, not to worry. Right here in Fort Worth, there's a brand new place that has the experts that can help you with that and make your home grand.
If you're like most people, exercise seems to be the first thing on everyone's list of New Year's resolutions, and it's one of the hardest to keep. Well, I've got some ideas that might make this one a little bit easier and some of your other resolutions as well.
And take a sneak peek by coming out to Billy Bob's and the Stockyards to soak in a little Western atmosphere.
The holidays are over and it's a new year, so let's put those holiday decorations away and get your house clean.
We all know November is a month to give thanks and is full of traditions, so be ready to be thankful for all those extra details everyone is expecting of you. Thanksgiving at my house starts with watching the Macy's Day Parade, eating homemade cinnamon rolls, and eating them on the couch in the family room. It's a great way to keep my family held hostage for a couple of hours before the mad rush of the day starts. There is definitely a lot to do at this year's Fort Worth Rodeo and Stock Show, so make sure you find some time to come out. The event runs from January 18th through February 9th at the Will Rogers Center. It's a lot of fun, so don't miss it.
Well, I hope after all of that hard work, you managed to find a little time to give yourself a treat, too. Stay safe, and we'll see you right here next month on FYI Fort Worth. Just talk.